It is not conscious motivation, it is unconscious motivation. After your work is finished, then you say, oh my God, this is what I meant. My name is Louise Josephine Bourgeois. I was born in 1911 in Paris. All my work of the last 50 years, all my subjects have found their inspiration in my childhood. My childhood has never lost its magic. It has never lost its mystery, and it has never lost its drama.